President, this concludes the ceremony.
Thank you, Grandma.
I think you'll all agree that Frank Sinatra is one of our better known natural resources.
That's funny. I didn't know that.
Nancy has managed to line him up for several undertakings of hers in the name of good causes, but her biggest trouble in lining him up is, as long as I've known Frank Sinatra, is that he has usually lined himself up with more good causes than anyone is aware of. And there's one thing also that I know for sure, that for even mentioning that, and how much good with his talent and his voice over the years that he has done for those worthy causes, he's going to give me unshirted hell for mentioning it. But it is true, he has never failed to give himself, whenever it can be of benefit to the people, to the causes and all. So I think that there are no words that can properly express our appreciation that he agreed to sing for his supper tonight. Frank and all the rest of this fine crew of yours, thank you very much from all of us.
Be sure to pay your check, folks, on the way out. There's a man at the door out there. Ah, Mr.